but he can play.
Moj, they got great confidence, this guy.
And we're underway as the Coyotes with a draw to the Bears. Matt Calvert will pick it up, but he's got Donskoy. Another 2-on-1. Here comes Calvert with his shot. He rebounds. And oh, goodness, I don't think Donskoy got all he wanted on it. He had a wide open net. Now Ranton trying to find Landeskog, and Arizona read that well. McCarr finds McKinnon out in front. Oh, one off the post is Rantanen. Got a terrific feed from McKinnon. We'll take a timeout. McCarr finds McKinnon, and he sends it right through the legs. Oh, Ranta may have gotten a piece of a score. Up to Girard it goes. Has to spin away from Keller. Now it's Johnson at the right point. Cross eye shot. Save Ranta. He run it well, and he robs Matt Calvert just off the bench. Off McKinnon's skate. Back up McCarr. Wrist shot. Save. Rebound. Shot. Score! First, Avs on top, 1-0 with a power play goal.
Keep the puck in the zone. The Avalanche start moving it around from the right side of your screen. You see Kadri come in. What a play. Most guys on this particular play would have shot it right there. Instead, he waits, pulls, top shelf. That is exactly what the Avalanche were expecting. Look at the relief.
He held his ground. That one might have got him in the mask. He had to drop his stick and check his parts. Play continues on as Chikrin is challenged by Burakovsky. At the point, it's McCarr. Wrist shot! That was a shot! Score! It was a bomb of a wrister from McCarr! And Tyson Jost, he'll clean up right in the crease. Last goal of this goal in four straight to begin the season. First by an Avalanche or Quebec Nordique rookie defenseman.
Jost does a good job. This feels good for him. This will be his first goal of the season. McCarr walks in, he had an assist in the last goal. Now he's had points in all four games for the Avalanche.
Ekman Larson going after that puck as Zadorov got him, and it's sent back in by the Coyotes to Grabner. Has some room and shoots and scores! Grabner goes top shelf, bar down.
You know, that'll be fine. When you watch this shot, the puck comes across, Grabner walks in, and that was perfect. Watch it. This will be a great angle of it. Watch to the far side top shelf. Just unloads up top.
Barbario just inside the trapezoid. It's up the far side. Shot. St. Francis. Rebound. St. Francis. He's got it. And Graves knocks a man down. Cody's have it. Rink wide. Osterlund hangs it up ice. It's Golikoski. Can imagine the defenseman will activate, set far side, Schmaltz is in, shoots and scores! Nick Schmaltz has tied it up for the Arizona Coyotes with his second of the year with 3:57 left in Golikoski.
Moj, you're down 2-0 in a building where a team has not yet to lose. You come back and you put it, you make it 2-1, now you tie it up. Boy, this club, you have to be impressed with Arizona because the game looked like it was in control. I mean, we ended the third period.
Oh, too close for comfort, and there is the horn. We are going to go for the first time this season to overtime. Now onto the ice comes Donskoy. He gets it. Landeskog stays out there. Donskoy down to Landeskog. Save! Toronto, and he was calm doing that. Landeskog had a man draped all over it. Sammy Girard again. Trying to get through Kessel. Can't do it. Steers it off. Bump far side. Rantanen is out there. Here's Burakovsky. Down and in. Shoots and scores! Andre Burakovsky picks his spot. Looks, fires, and bang! His second game-winning goal in a row, and the Avs win 3-2 in overtime. And open up the season perfect on the homestand. They are now 4-0.
Carr gets a couple assists. Francois wins his first game as for the Avalanche. What a great homestand. A perfect 4-0 capped off with an overtime win.
Wow. That was a water bottle shot from Burakovsky. Look at him come in. Picks top shelf and just...